Yeah, I've known Brennan since he first broke into the league. We kind of grew up together in the NHL. Just the whole evolution of him as him, his game, and him as a person. And it's been a treat to have a front row seat of all this.
When that jersey goes on and he's on that ice, you know he's there to play every single game. And that's one thing you can ask for leaders, is to pull guys along. And for him, scoring big goals, you know, huge body checks, whatever it has to be, you know, if it's a big fight at the right time, it doesn't matter. Brendan's there, and he's always game for it.
You know, when you see your captain on the ice, what he's doing and leading the way like that, you just can't help but to follow.
Well, when you look at playoffs and you look at individuals, I mean, that's when greatness is showed, and that's when, you know, that label great is kind of given to players. And he's evolved into that player, so it's exciting for the fans here to have that type of player.
Passing it over to Robida. Back to Madonna straight away. Giving it to Ribeiro. Cross the ice, Robida. In front of the net.
That was as fitting as anything I've ever seen in sports, that Brendan Morrow got the winning goal. I've been around the game a long time, and it's been a long time since I've seen anybody play, have a series like that. That's him just taking this team on his back and carrying us.
It's what's in here that counts the most.
One of the interviews that Brendan did this afternoon, he said, I think the tears are done. We'll see. This is going to be pretty emotional, the reception he's getting right now for the fans here in Dallas.
They love the way he played. It says a lot about the fans here in Dallas that they can recognize more than just goals and assists, and he had plenty of those through the years. Heart, character, will, work ethic, and all those in spades.
Captain Steven Stamkos to join Brendan, his wife Anne-Marie, and his children Brielle, Mallory, and Brody at center ice for a ceremonial puck drop.
Said to Stars fans earlier today, you made me feel special in a way I could never repay. He said that at the press conference. Well, Brendan, I think you certainly repaid them by retiring as a Dallas Star today.